Smothered cabbage may stink, but it tastes damn good. You just brown off your bacon, sweat down some onions, add your salt, sugar, black pepper, cayenne, and bay leaves. Then in goes a whole head of sliced cabbage. Give it a little mix, and then you're going to add 12 ounces of beer. Then lid on, let it go 45 minutes, an hour. End result, your house is going to smell terrible, but you're going to have something good to eat. So who cares?